everyone! Do you know that there is an exercise technique that stimulates our qi and blood? This qi blood exercise technique involves four areas: ascending, descending, internal, external. Modern day people sit for long hours and their lifestyles are highly stressed, which often leads to inversion of qi blood. Harmony qi ascending descending technique helps to stabilize body and mind, helps us to calm down. Sitting for a long period increases stress that causes qi blood disorders. Nowadays, many people are prone to diabetes and high blood pressure and emotional instability. Ascending descending technique is very suitable for them. Through coordination of hands, feet and body movements with shifting of body weight, mindful intention and breathing, within a short while we can feel our body relaxing and our emotions calming down. Ascending descending technique in harmony qi looks very simple and easy to practice, but there is a very deep philosophy behind it. It is suitable to be practiced in a small space and we can practice it anytime, anywhere to adjust the ascend-descend functionality of qi and blood. Let's practice harmony qi stress relief technique together to achieve qi blood stability and body-mind equilibrium.